My hands weighed several tons. They dropped away from the young hypnotist's fingers, and my chin slumped to my chest. I sank deep inside the darkness in a languid, dreamlike fall. Nothing hurt or troubled me any longer. I felt divine.